Literally going to be the best party I've ever.
Yeah, they said someone with my medical history couldn't be a super. My back, my kidneys, I'm a mess. But I got determination, courage, and the acid thing. So it all kind of balances out.
Let's just track this signal. We can do story time later.
Hey, at least my ears still work. Yeah, probably just a matter of time, though.
This time I think I can get us up there.
What I'd give to have your flexibility. I'm lucky if I can bend far enough to tie my shoes.
Thanks, I think. You wanna knock that down for me?
A ladder? Oh, what this place really needs is an elevator.
Ready to catch the screenslaver?
Who? Oh, the screenslaver! Yeah, him. Sure. Is it? Oh. Wow. This screenslaver is a real hoarder.
Keep it down. We may not be alone. It did that on purpose.
All right. I'm getting the heebie-jeebies.
Oh.
like anyone's home. And it looks like there's something in that cage he doesn't want us to see.
Well, we better search this place quick. Just a matter of time before I gotta rest my knees. Hey, I could use a lens like that. Might actually be able to read my prescriptions.
Yeah, we need to get to the other side of these shelves.
Something, right?
Here goes nothing. Those cables look like they go into the upstairs apartment. Reminds me of Dasher's bedroom.
Yeah, I can't bear to throw anything out either. I've still got my commemorative Thunderhead bubblegum card from 58.
Some of it does.
So the screenslaver is a pizza-loving, hoarding former op kid.
Wonder if those cables up there lead to a power source. Finally, there it is.
Remind me never to ask the screenslaver to organize my garage.
Thank you.
Talk about a fixer-upper.
You see anything useful?
A generator. Don't worry, I got it.
The last one.
What is this gizmo gonna do? Rip the cage open? Smash the floor and make us a tunnel?
They got us inside. Let's see what the screenslaver's keeping locked away in here.
Of billionaire Victor Cachet grew a little bit more super today with the addition of the Incredibule, the super car once driven by superhero Mr. Incredible.
They said it was destroyed. They said it was to... That's my car!
Oh, yeah!
sniffing and snooping to the sprinting and chasing. Green, Slaver, you're toast when we get you.
Goodbye, Elastigirl. It's been fun.
I'm here too, you know. Smashing in the dust isn't helping my allergies. Okay, some bad news. The door's blocked. We're gonna have to get imaginative.
I think... push that block down for me!
The bell's alone! We'll need to build something to clear the way up there.
Then let's build fast! He's getting away!
Incredible! I haven't had this much fun in years.
That's nice, but we gotta go. Now!
We were close.
It's not over. Let's move this elevator.
Oh, boy. Hopefully soon, because I'm getting a clam!
Elastigirl? What happened? Did I give you the wrong order or something? You don't like anchovies? What?
Really? You expect me to believe you're just a pizza guy?
Well, yeah. I mean, who do you think I am?
I'm doing the math, I'm fixing the boyfriend, and keeping the baby from turning into a flaming monster. How do I do it? By rolling with the punches, baby! Because I'm Mr. Incredible!
I think I just need a little bit of meat. Then I'll be good.
Oh, you need more than meat time, Bob. You need major lifestyle alignment on a number of levels. You need some solid outside-the-box thinking.
Highly unusual. Are you seeing this, Robert? You look ghastly. I understand your lack of sleep and coherency, Robert. Babies can be anything, and your child is no exception. He is pure, unlimited potential, Robert. Tia just stayed up all night making sure you look fabulous in your many forms.
Attention! Attention! I want to thank everyone that came out tonight in support of superheroes. Leaders from more than 100 of the world's top countries have agreed to make superheroes legal again! We'll gather superheroes and leaders from all over the planet on our boat, the Everjust, for a televised signing ceremony at sea! Oh well, when in Rome!
Okay, good. Use the thing. See, that's the current readout.
He's there!
Okay, come out. Num Num Cookie.
Yay! Jack-Jack!
You startled me.
Sorry, I noticed you slip away. You seemed preoccupied. Is everything okay?
Yeah, I just needed a breather.
Sure. Fancy stretching your legs? Oh, I mean, sorry, I didn't mean to...
It's fine, Void. And that would be great. Come on. Actually, I haven't seen much of this place. You want to go look around?
Absolutely.
Find a way to distract them.
My portals! Sometimes I forget I can use them for stuff like this. You know, sneaky, mission-y stuff. Here we go! So what are we gonna build?
Cake! Oh, how can I resist such an alluring and spongy dessert?
Interesting.
Oh, so this is where you two are hiding. Boyd, I think Winston's looking for you.
Oh, sure. Right. I guess I'll catch up with you later.
Funny.
What?
One of Screenslaver's monitors is tuned into my suit cam.
What?
Isn't the suit cam closed circuit?
It is.
Then how come Screenslaver has it?
Maybe he hacked it? Oh.
What if the pizza guy is really a pizza guy, but he was controlled by the screens built into his glasses?
Hello?
Elastigirl's in trouble.
What? What happened to her?
Sorry to tell you on the phone. Meet me on our ship at DevTech.
What's going on?
I don't know, but Dad called Lucius after getting a call about Mom, then left.
Huh?
You kids aren't safe. The Devers sent us to take you.
Well, isn't that redundant? The Devers just sent me here to guard the house. Because the kids aren't safe.
Want to put up a fight, huh? Fine. But you will come with us.
Lucius, Jack got still in his room!
Don't worry, we'll get him after we deal with this guy.
This may be a shock, but you are not going to get out of this one.
Electricity at us!
Where did this gross stuff come from?
I think we'll find out soon enough. All right, let's see what else this house can do. He likes surround sound.
Reflux can really creep up on you. But shh, don't want to wake the baby.
What are we gonna do?
Well, someone's gonna have to get up there fast. Know anybody who's fast?
Oh, you mean me? Right.
You kids keep it down. I have a sleeping child here.
We have to get Jack-Jack away from this.
Coming with us, yes you are. You guys quit it. The baby's asleep.
Sneak past him, Vi.
What? What was that? Yes, you are. Well, you guys quit it. The baby's asleep.
bad news. We found her. She seems physically fine, but she's had an encounter with Screenslaver, and she's acting kind of strange in here.
Strange how? Ellen!
Excuse me, the shrimp salad doesn't seem to agree with me. Anyway, now, I have something very important that I'd like to ask you. Dessert by the pool, darling?
Rick, strongest in Wisconsin. No one escapes, Brick. Now come.
Don't worry. I called Dad's Incredible with the remote.
Come on, thank you. Now let's just try to stay alive long enough for it to get here. Quick, let's get her while she's down.
I will crush you. Crush our style.
The Incredibill must be taking the scenic route. We need to get this guy down to our level.
What about Jack-Jack? He has lasers, right?
Us crush together.
Here comes Brick.
Is this really a safe place for a baby?
You're only asking that question now.
These dudes aren't smart. There's gotta be a way to use their own attacks against them.
Head hurts. rock very hard.
Nice! Let's do that again!
Not so supers.
Try to escape. It's inevitable you come with us.
Get away. Together strong!
Oh,